There's a lot of jacking off.
People
going
like
on.
To get off to our songs, I guess. I'm Brandon.
And I'm Max.
From Fiddlar. We're gonna read some YouTube comments about us.
All right.
Kick us off, dude.
I saw these guys open up for the Hives. Musically not bad, but man, are they annoying. The between song banter was just too much. We get the point. You like beer and you like cocaine and acid. Do you really need to talk about those three subjects between every song? Bill Case. I mean, I don't know if it's every song. It's like, you know, we talk
just
about
letting,
it.
Just letting you know what the song's about.
Come on, bro. Just like fucking
just trying to inform the people of what they're getting into.
Okay, Whiskey Youth.
Fiddlar is boring as fuck and smells like white pussy. I don't get the white pussy.
Yeah,
like,
I mean,
I guess it might smell different than other colored pussies.
Is that the worst smelling pussy?
Are pussies even white? Not really. Or maybe it's a white person's pussy.
You gotta be more specific, Whiskey Youth.
Yeah, fuck you, Whiskey Youth. You don't know what you're talking about.
This song really makes me want to masturbate multiple times to midgets masturbating. It's so happy.
By Whiskey Youth.
What the fuck, Whiskey Youth? Come on. Okay, well, is boring as fuck. But wait, is that good?
It's like two in a row. No, it's not good
no,
if
but,
it's boring as fuck.
But then this one doesn't seem bad. Masturbate multiple times to midgets masturbating?
That's kind of fucked up if you're masturbating to midgets masturbating.
Some people dig it, dude. It's so happy. That's
it is
the end
so
of
happy.
It.
I don't know how to take that one. I don't know. Whiskey Youth is fucked up in the head. Just what the world needs, another shitty punk-esque band from SoCal.
Blake Marshall.
1983.
Fuck you, Blake Marshall. Suck a dick, dude.
We need more shitty punk bands.
Fiddlar is like if Black Lips and Waves had a baby, and that baby ripped people's throats out and used their bloody tendons to roll a joint.
Carousel Ambrose 7.
All right.
That's cool. It's a little gnarly.
I don't want to rip people's throats.
Yeah. The Black Lips and Waves having a baby, that sounds kind of cool. They should do that in real life.
It's like the Pixies with more drugs.
I am the indie man.
I like the Pixies, and I like drugs, so. It's a good compromise between
That's a good
the
one.
Two of them.
This band stands for everything I believe in. Smoking weed, skating, eating Mexican food, and generally not giving a fuck.
He gets it.
Stretch Lucas.
Stretch Lucas, you're all right, dude.
Nice job, Stretch Lucas. We should get Stretch Lucas tattoos. I think that's it.
I think the general consensus of this whole thing is that Whiskey Youth is a dick.
Yeah.
And that he should just suck multiple
and the
dicks
best,
constantly.
I think the best one... There was Stretch Lucas.
Stretch Lucas killed it.
People say some weird shit on YouTube.
I've never gotten into the whole crazy YouTube war stuff. Seems like everyone's really into it, though.
There's definitely a lot of bros that like our music. That's cool. I'm down with bros.